And spiritually, of course, it can, because it's a holistic kind of thing. Yeah, there's a lot of philosophy involved in Tai Chi. Right? Now, let's look at how do we perform it. The best thing is to know about Tai Chi rather than hearing it in theory. Let's learn a bit. You're ready? Yep. Yeah. Toes pointing straight ahead. Yep. 1 foot distance. Toes pointing straight ahead. And then bend your knees as if you're going to sit on a high chair. Right? Hands, shoulders relaxed. Hands hanging on sides. The tongue is touching the back of the upper teeth. Closer and breathe. Be aware of your breath. Be aware of your body. Keep relaxing with every breath. And now the next step would be just to lift it. Till the face level, and once it reaches the face level, bend your elbows and bring the hands down. Fully go down on your knees. Slowly breathe in into your belly up to your face level. Bend your elbows. Breathe up. Into your belly. Relax your jaw. It's called opening chest. Just at the chest level. Breathe out. Up. Back to the center, sink, like this. It's different, yeah, because there's an opening chest, so each one has their own benefit. It affects different muscles, different areas. It is massaging different parts of the body. Are you hearing me? So it's different. So there are various other, so like This. So, body parts are moved. And form because it's a. So, it's very, very important because I have formed this. Are you hearing me? Very. That's why I generally like to show this. These stress and form. At the same time, if you are having any kind of breathing problems and sinuses problems, you can do this open form. Really, really helpful. And what happens with the kind of breathing that we are doing is that the breathing goes into your belly. So it massages your abdominal organs. Are you hearing me? So that's the way it is very helpful. Are you hearing me? Now, we'll do one more. We have done the Tai Chi walk. Were you there? Okay. We'll do it again. What happens is that most of the times when you are in meditation, you don't do anything and you try to meditate. And what happens? The more you try to free your mind, the more clutter happens. Because you're struggling with that, whatever thoughts are there. What happens with Tai Chi is that since you're focusing on your movements, your focus, your conscious mind gets engaged. And in the conscious mind, you have all those thoughts. And since it gets engaged, it gets narrowed down, the intensity or the severity or the amount of thought starts reducing. So you don't have to worry whatever. You can just, you'll see slowly the thoughts reducing. Right now also you'll notice that your thoughts are much lesser. Okay? Good. So we'll do one more. We'll do a Tai Chi walk. I'll show you how it works, how it is done, and then you have to, see, this is a regular pose, a Tai Chi pose, okay? You just watch me and then you can do it. And then you have to move on to one side, free the other leg, lift the other leg, place the other leg ahead, heel first, bring it down. When the toe touches, you have to move. When this toe is free, you lift it and place it ahead. And you don't bring up yourself at all. You're just at that level only. And once you have done few steps, place the back foot just next to and go back into your initial pose. This is called the Tai Chi pose. And the same thing, you can go behind. First the toes, then the heel. Bring it down, move. Remember, you don't bring yourself up at all. And stretch as much possible. Is it clear? You can just keep moving. Start. Anyway, you can go around, yeah. First the heel, om, then the toes. And that's normal, yep. That happens with everyone who starts. Just go down, take a step. Very good. Smaller steps. Smaller steps will give you balance. Being low gives you balance. With your spine erect. The spine has to be erect. Okay, wait, get back. Tell me, please sit. Tell me, how was it? Anyone would like to share? Mind. So now you see thoughts. Got it? Because you're moving. That's why it's called movement in meditation. Or meditation in movement. It's called dynamic meditation. Because you're moving. At the same time you're meditating, because you're completely focused on your, so you don't, the thoughts don't have chance to pour in, because your conscious mind gets engaged. That's why it's one de-stressor in the world. Are you getting it? What did you experience? Didn't have it. Those many thoughts. Yeah, those many thoughts. Very good. What else? Right. Now there's a stretch in the lower back because you're not used to it. No, you're not used to it. And that's why you have to keep practicing it, holding it properly. Because somewhere we hold it like this. See, get this. Have you not been walking for last whatever time you have been on this planet Earth? But the I asked you to do a slow walk, you forget how to walk. Like Om was almost going like this. We take walking for granted. And there's a way. If you hold your body properly, are you getting me? In balance. And make your movements, there are a lot of benefits that you get, and that's in the form of good health. Are you getting it? Tai Chi, though there are a variety of forms that come together to make the whole form. Okay, there are various steps that, but Tai Chi can be practiced in any fashion. Like you don't have to do a Tai Chi exercises to do Tai Chi. Like right now, when you're sitting like this, you might be doing Tai Chi. Because Tai Chi is not only about exercises. Exercises is a way to achieve. Tai Chi is a way of life. It's a way of life. You start living Tai Chi. My teacher used to always say, Rajiv, eat Tai Chi, drink Tai Chi, sleep Tai Chi, bathe Tai Chi. I never got it. I know what he means. Now I can understand. Because it's a way of life. It's not that I practice and then I'm someone else. Do my and then I'm someone else. Tai Chi is me. And I have my own Tai Chi. Which no one has. You will have your own Tai Chi, which no one else can have. Is that clear? Practice it. What were you doing in your head? What were you doing in your head at that time? Whatever you do in your life, start concentrating on it. Start focusing on that. And the better you focus and more subtly you focus and more easy you focus, you will start having your own Tai Chi in every area of your life. Like right now you are not even aware that you are sitting. Aware? No. Before I said it, after I said it? Okay. So that's what is Tai Chi. Are you hearing it? And then you have to get aware of it every time. Okay? So you can practice that. It's like, but it takes years to get there. Are you hearing me? But then you can start off somewhere. At least you're on the path. You're on the way. Make sense? Amit? Answers your question? Good. See, simply, this is something that you could just do, maybe. Because we are not, there is no tightness. I can hold it like this. You can just do this. Yeah. But remember the form? Are you hearing?